both for sunny things.
Bangladesh is a low-lying country and climate change has been hitting it especially hard. But the problem is also a man-made one, with experts pointing out that poor river management, along with poor wetlands management, has effectively clogged up the rivers.